Split squats, okay? So what we're gonna do, we're gonna get under the bar in like a squat position and then take a step back, okay? So make sure we're even when we grab the bar. Dive yourself underneath. Lift away from the rack. Take a good few steps back, because what you're gonna do now for me is take a leap forward, tiptoe on that back foot, get that balance first before you start doing anything, okay? And then what we're gonna do, we're gonna keep that chest up, the shoulders stay above the hips, and we're gonna get that knee down, and then back up. Once you're done, come back, swap legs, control, go again. Done.